After 2 years, it worked. All he had was a knife on his hip. An arrowhead in his back.
She don't know what to do. Look at her. She'll be talking to him next. She's gonna be talking to the TV next. Have you ever seen this before?
Mm-hmm.
On this centennial.
Yeah, I've seen the work that in there.
Yeah.
But like you talking about this particular.
This looks like it's more of a newer city.
I see what you're saying.
Because I can't think of his name, Jack Klugman. I can't think of his name.
Uh-huh.
You'll be falling asleep pretty soon. I said you'll be falling. You?
No.
With your mouth open.
What?
Okay.
I'm very thankful to you. With my mouth open.
She'll be talking to that TV instead.
Amen.
She'll be falling asleep pretty soon.
Freedom.
Just another typical Saturday.
What'd you say, babe?
You know the meaning of defiance?
No.
It's hope for peace, isn't it? And war.
She loved talking to the TV.
The many tribes on the plains, their most sacred possession, they believe it to fight.
That's pretty.
But candidly, I would just assume. this is Monsieur Pasquinel, my daughter Lise. I guess we should...
You like her, don't you? Is your shoes bothering you?
Yeah. Right in there. That's when I opened this up.
Oh, okay.
But there's a fair amount of jewelry that I have, and that's what you call them.
Yeah. Look. Uh-huh. Oh, okay.
Stick right to it.
You miss those other shoes? You miss your other shoes, don't you?
Yeah. There's a pair, I got a pair, what you call them? You can just slip your feet in.
Please, sit down.
I'm trying to see what kind of clay this is.
Clay?
What kind of what?
Clay.
Oh, clay.
Uh-huh. P-L-A-Y. Clay.
P-L-A-Y. Okay, clay.
Yeah. I
just
was looking to see what, you know.
This ain't no play. This like a...
A movie?
Yeah, this a movie.
Oh.
Look, this is called Centennial.
What is it?
Centennial.
Okay, yeah.
It came in 1978, so that is old.
Oh, my goodness, it is.
Mm-hmm.
1978.
I know, that's old. I was still in high school.
Oh, my goodness, when that came out.
Yeah. Robert Conrad, that's his name. Robert Conrad.
You
don't have that mouth open, y'all. There you go, yes. There you go. I know you are in there, but you're forgetting the time. You know, if you see me sitting around, it's close to the weekend. I can't think of his name. Oh my God, didn't he have? That ain't Perry Mason.
Yeah.
That's Perry Mason.
Uh-huh. That's Perry Mason.
Look how big he is.
Ain't that big.
What was his name? Raymond Burr?
You.
No.
What's Perry Mason's name then?
That's what we call him, Perry Mason.
I know, but his government name.
Oh, he got a what kind of name?
Government name. Like you got Geneva Robinson.
Uh-huh.
He got a government. Dad, thank you, Mom. I was just finna, you took it out my mouth. I was just finna ask you, what was his name? Look how big Perry Mason is.
Yeah,
he's a big man in here.
Mm-hmm.
That's
how big he was.
Yeah, but he even bigger in here. He went big on the show.
I know it's just here.
Oh, that's probably why he got big, because he was gay.
Oh, yeah.
No, just like, he was gay.
What? He was gay?
Yeah, that's what Mama said, he was gay. Ain't that something?
Uh-oh.
You ain't what? Into gay? So you don't like gay pride and all that? Okay, just leave that subject alone.
Thank you, ma'am. Let me go.
Okay.
I have
seen such. You seen? I bet you didn't see. But see, back then in y'all day, they wouldn't come out.
They
would hide.
They kept to themselves.
Yeah. So they were hot. Oh, okay. So was you wild as a buck deer when you was growing up?
Well, I've seen it as when I was growing up. Because I did.
Because you was like a street, you was like a street runner, wasn't you?
Yeah, we'd go out.
Yeah. Okay, Grandma. I hear you.
I mean, my mother and myself, we used to go to something they call, on a Tuesday, and for Tuesdays and Fridays.
Mm-hmm.
We pay out, I don't forget now how much we would pay out to go to the day, the Castle Ballroom.
The Castle Ballroom on Olive, huh?
Castle Ballroom.
Y'all probably paid but $1.75, 50 cents probably to get in.
It wasn't quite that high.
I knew it wasn't. I knew that. What, a quarter?
It was on the Tuesday.
No, ma'am.
It was on the Tuesday.
Hmm. Oh, okay.
At the Castle Ballroom.
Hmm.
Ballroom.
So what, that was probably in the 60s?
Something like that.
It had to be about the 50 or 60, wasn't it?
Yeah, something like that.
Uh-huh.
I think we could pay,
what, a dime? Or 5 cents.
Wait a minute, I'm trying to check it now.
Time bring about the change, don't it? Mm-hmm. Oh, no, they go, you know, back then, you know, they wouldn't like that. And then it went really, I mean, you still had your foolishness, but it really wasn't like it is nowadays, you know. It was much different back then.
Yes, it was.
It was probably more peaceful and calmer.
Yeah, that's right. You sure right. That's right. You know, this place we used to call the Castle Ball. Tuesday night.
I'm glad you understand about that.
Thursday night.
You can travel in
Tuesday night.
You said it was Friday. Most likely Friday, I bet you. Oh, yes, yes. It is, son. All righty. We out.